I am Da Qiao, daughter of Qiao Shuan. Right now, a group called the Yellow Turbans are terrorizing the land. Every day, I'm scared to even go outside. But these days of living in fear are about to come to an end. All of the regional lords have met and decided to rid the world of the Yellow Turban leader, Zhang Jiao. I'm also going to fight in this battle to aid Sun Se. I'm kind of scared, but I'll do anything I can to help him.
Da Qiao, I'm sorry. I didn't want you to get involved with the fighting. Our opponents this time are the Yellow Turbans. They're nothing but a bunch of bandits, though. Everything will be fine if we can take out their leader, Zhang Jiao. He and his two brothers, Zhang Liang and Zhang Bao, are said to have strange powers. This could be trouble. Well, you don't have to worry about that. Leave it all to us. I don't want you to go and try anything crazy now, all right?
Cao Cao, lead your army east. Sun Jian, you attack the center. Meanwhile, this force of volunteers will head around to the altar in the west.
Where are you, Lord Sun Se? I pray that you aren't hurt.
I won't be denied next time.
That's gotta hurt.
Punish the foolish heathen! Zhang Ban Sheng, receive the power!
So you must be looking for trouble. It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
That's gotta hurt.
Behold the mystic ways of the Yellow Turban. God of the Winds, come and prevent these foolish beasts from fouling your air! Rise! Rise and blow them away!
Stay the course! Aim for the one controlling the wind! Training hard!
That's gotta hurt!
must retreat. For now.
That's gotta hurt!
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent!
That's gotta hurt!
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
That's gotta hurt.
You're by yourself. You must have some courage. I must retreat.
That's gotta hurt.
Finish them off!
Let the wrath of heaven fall upon you! Heavens, grant me a miracle! Lend us your strength as we fight in your name. Do away with these infidels!
Slay the Conjurer! Then the rocks will halt as well!
We shall rebuild the land and do away with these foolish remnants of the Horn. I shall lead my people to glorious victory! Now, baffle the fools with an invincible opponent!
There must be some kind of device producing these phantoms.
Now is the time. Attack!
Yeah! Just like our first date, huh, Dakyao?
Thwarted their magic! Take down Zhang Xiao! I must retreat. For now.
Has called for the creation of a new world. You dare resist the way of peace? Grant me even greater strength!
Now I'm serious!
My soul shall not descend to heaven.
That's gotta hurt!
Someday, the era of peace.
Infidels! You will spread your heresy no more!
The bandit leader, Zhang Xiao, has been defeated, along with his lies. Without him, the Yellow Turbans are finished. I want all of you to return to your homes and continue to loyally serve the Han. We must ensure that the land never again sees such chaos.
Brother, this current.
Yes, it's fast. Much like time itself.
In this chaos, The strong shall inherit the land. Say, Guan, Cheng Zheng, come now. It is time for the tiger to stand and face the chaos!
Thanks to everybody's efforts, we put an end to the Yellow Turbans. On the battlefield, Sun Ce was so strong and fought bravely against them. He seemed to be having fun out there. Just when I thought we could relax, Sun Ce and all the rest have to go to battle again. This time, it's to stop the tyrant Dong Zhuo in Luo Yang. I couldn't bear to be separated from him any longer, so I begged him to take me along with him. I'll do whatever it takes to be with my Sun Ce.
Dakyao, you did really good against the Yellow Turbans, but to be honest with you, I didn't want to take you out to the battlefield. Now, why is the world still in chaos after we've defeated Zhang Xiao? It appears some guy named Dong Zhuo is running wild in the capital. Sounds like another fight's brewing. As the vanguard for this attack, we're to take out Hua Xiang at Sishui Gate. Dakyao, I want you to go and hide someplace safe, okay?
Forward! Subdue this band of scoundrels!
Move out! Our target is Sishui Gate!
We have arrived in support of Master Yuan Shu.
I shall show no mercy.
I won't be denied next time.
That's gotta hurt.
Did you think you could overcome this base? My men are exhausted. We need to rest and regroup.
You are too concerned with glory.
That was impressive.
has arrived! Prepare for another advance! Just swallow them whole.
Your treachery shall not go unpunished.
I won't be denied next time.
That's gotta hurt.
Now you've made me angry! It's about time I faced a worthy opponent!
That's gotta hurt!
Give them everything we got!
Go and attack!
Our reputation will not be tarnished by defeat!
Do you think you can stop me?
This bores me. Isn't there anyone who can give me a challenge?
You've been training hard.
I won't lose a second time.
That's gotta hurt.
You thought you stood a chance against me. You seem pretty confident.
Swallow them whole.
There's no sense in wasting our lives here. Don't bother with Lu Bu. Head for the Si Shui Gate.
Ah! like it's gonna be fun.
The enemy is weak. Crush them.
Start shattering skulls! With their tails and their legs. Pathetic.
They're stronger than I thought!
More than this to stop me.
Together we have defeated Dong Zhuo's general, Hua Xiong. Before long, we will capture Dong Zhuo himself and put an end to his greed and tyranny. Although we have not planned our next move, we must be prepared for anything. We do not know when the next threat to the land shall present itself.
Yeah.
A new bodyguard.
This bodyguard.
We defeated a man named Hua Xiong at Si Shui Gate and saved Luo Yang. Afterward, Dong Zhuo was defeated by the other regional lords. Just when we returned home to Wu, Yuan Shu asked us to slay Liu Biao for him. Yet another battle. It fills me with sorrow. Sun Se is very serious about this next battle. It must be a really big one. I must be sure to do my best for him.
Looks like the others have defeated Dong Zhuo. Da Qiao, this was possible because you fought so hard at Si Shui Gate. How can I ever thank you? But we don't have time to be resting. Yuan Shu came crying to father and asked him to kill Liu Biao. And my father agreed to do it. We've been assigned the center. I don't want you taking any unnecessary risks out there. You leave the fighting to me. All right, here we go. Qiao, you shouldn't take such foolish chances.
Forgive me, Lord Sun Se. I didn't mean to get in the way. I only wanted to help you.
Oh, whatever. Fine. Come with me. Stay close. Maybe your presence will give me the strength I need to defeat them.
I'll lead an attack from the west. Se, you take the main gate. Zhang Zhang, you take the east.
Sun Jian, what business do you have bringing your family here? You should go back to hunting along the Jiangdong.
Silence! I will not listen to Liu Biao's lapdog. I claim this land of Jing in the name of the Sun family. No escaping me, Guan Xu.
You should have brought your allies with you.
I won't be denied next time.
That's gotta hurt.
You've walked right into my trap, you half-wit!
Badly injured. I have to withdraw. My children, the fate of our family is in your hands.
Liu Biao, you'll pay for what you've done.
Shusei, it's up to you now to lead your family.
Yes, I will continue my father's legacy.
Sun Jian has fled! Prepare to attack!
I shall show no mercy.
This battle's starting to heat up. It's about time.
I won't be denied next time.
That's gotta hurt.
Trouble! It's about time I faced a worthy opponent!
That's gotta hurt!
I shall be your opponent.
This battle's starting to heat up. It's about time.
It's about time I face a worthy opponent.
Gotta hurt.
The enemy is powerless to stop us.
You should know who you're dealing with.
Time to run!
Looks like our first game, huh, Dacquiao?
The enemy is powerless to stop us!
The reinforcements are here! Launch the attack at once!
You're alone? Perhaps you are too concerned with glory. Retreat is an acceptable strategy.
That's gotta hurt!
The enemy is powerless to stop us!
Get so tough.
You should know who you're dealing with!
The enemy is powerless to stop us! The enemy is powerless to stop us!
So, my might was not enough!
That's gotta hurt!
Wiped out that punk Yu Biao and captured Jing. That ought to teach those across the land not to mess with us. I'm worried about Father. With him in this condition, I have to do my best. We must be sure that we are fully prepared for the battle ahead.
A new bodyguard.
This bodyguard is known throughout the land as a veteran of great ability.
Juan,
Someday you will surpass even me. Zhou Yu, our time has finally come. Let's show them what we got. Watch over me, Father. I swear to you, I shall claim this land for us!
Although we won the battle, our Lord Sun Jian died from the wounds he suffered. He was such a nice man. It makes me so sad. Sun Se overcame the death of his father and took over as the ruler of Wu. I always knew that Sun Se was stronger than your average man. I wish I was stronger so I could help Sun Se more. I want to end all this suffering. I will fight hard and do my best for him.
Father, he died from his wounds. Even though we got Liu Biao, I do not feel any better. This is the most hollow victory I have ever experienced. Nothing's going to happen if I sit around sulking. I'm going to have to fight to honor the memory of my father now. All right. First we start by taking the lands of Wu. The enemy's loyalties are divided. If we take over their bases, we can get them to join us. That will make our battle against their leader, Liu Yong, that much easier. Let's go.
We're ashore!
Oh. This land isn't bad. This is not a bad start for my first step towards ruling the land. All right, let's go!
First things first, procure the neutral bases. Allow us to join you in this fight! By yourself. You must have some courage.
Lord Sun said, the pirates of Jiang Na reporting for duty.
Excellent. Your help is appreciated. All right. All attack units, charge!
I must retreat. For now.
That's gotta hurt.
Give up. Let me help you conquer the land.
Consider yourself an honorary member of the Sun family.
We must stop their assault. Hang on! Hit me with everything you got!
You
can't just stand around doing nothing. Let's move.
I can do it!
I must retreat. Now.
That's gotta hurt. About.
Allow us to join you in this fight.
Now, take out Sun Quan.
Fast, Quan will be killed.
I'll go to his aid.
Let's finish this one in a hurry.
They are powerless to stop us!
I can do it!
Did you think you could break through our forces?
In battle, one's head is not for just filling a helmet.
Come! Hit me with everything you got!
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Hey, Zhou Yu! Sorry! But I couldn't help starting without you. Hurry up already. This should be a lot more interesting now that you're here.
No problem. Allow me to relieve you of some of this burden.
I can do it!
Excellent! First, help us drive out Yan Baihu.
I'll hit the enemy army on both sides. You should have brought your allies with you.
Impressive strength!
Da Qiao, you sure have gotten strong.
What's wrong? Don't you like me like that?
No, it's not that.
The stronger I am, the more we can be together. So I am going to keep on getting stronger.
I can do it!
I won't be denied next time.
That's gotta hurt.
Do you think you can stop me?
That's gotta hurt.
Anyone care to go for a quick run?
The rest is up to you. Don't let us down.
Now, attack!
Retreat is an acceptable strategy.
That's gotta hurt.
All right, let's finish this. Now, attack them.
Retreat for now.
That's gotta hurt.
Everybody, follow their lead.
Charge!
We'll attack Soonsei from behind. Face a worthy opponent.
That's gotta hurt.
Has our army finally come face to face with defeat? But we refuse to turn and run at the first sign of trouble. Come, Tai Shi Chi shall be the last thing in your way.
No one's getting past me. I'll stake my life. That is as far as you go.
Just like our first date, huh, Dakia?
Not bad. Not bad. Get ready, because I won't go easy. I can't die here! Farewell!
That's gotta hurt!
We've driven out Liu Yang and secured a land to call our own. And as a bonus, we obtained some capable officers as well. I have no complaints. From now on, we'll use this territory of Wu in our quest towards unification of the land. Watch over me, Father. Before long, the Sun banner shall reach to the far corners of the continent.
Sun Ce conquered the Wu territory and has gone to attack Zheng Sha. The defender of Zheng Sha is none other than Huang Zu, the man who killed Sun Jian. He shall pay for what he did. But there's something wrong with Sun Ce. He seems to be in a lot of pain. Perhaps he is tired from all of these battles he has been fighting. It's during times like these that I must be strong and support him. I will do everything I can to help him.
We successfully conquered Wu, and word of our deeds is starting to spread throughout the land. Dakiao, I would not have accomplished any of this if you had not been by my side. Next, our target is Huang Zu in Jiangxia. He is the one responsible for the death of my father. Dakiao, I want you to be near me. If I should fall, I want it to be in your arms. Whoa, I might be getting a little too emotional. All right, let's go. This battle shall determine all of our futures.
Lord Sun Ce, you mustn't! You're not fully healed!
I thank you for your concern, but I cannot stay. I must go.
Then I will go too. Admit it, this time you need me to protect you. You shouldn't take such foolish chances. You said it yourself, right?
Huang Zu, face the vengeance of Sun Jian's son!
I too will fight for the sake of the one I love!
Hurry! Prepare the boats for launch!
Ling Kao, strike the enemy's central fleet. Tai Shi Chi, halt the attack to Wudong!
For trouble. So this is to be my final battle.
That's gotta hurt.
I shall show no mercy.
Just because we're a supply line doesn't mean we can't fight.
We're doing pretty good.
Over already.
That's gotta hurt.
Damn. It's over already.
That's gotta hurt.
Move out! He must guard the shortcut.
Crush the enemy in one blow. I'll take the east shortcut to hit the enemy's rear.
Here I go.
We must attack our target. Let's go.
Did you think you could overcome this case?
I can do it!
Look out, wimps! Here comes Garnet!
Ah! Killed by lowly pirates!
Father! Garnet, I swear your head will be mine!
Quickly, Gong Xi, go to the aid of Ling Tong.
Do it!
Han Dang, take over the attack on the fleet.
Always looking for a good fight.
Solidify our defenses and prepare for the enemy attack.
Is this the end?
That's gotta hurt.
I shall show no mercy.
Doing pretty good.
Damn, it's over already.
That's gotta hurt.
Not go unpunished.
All units, full assault! Eliminate one!
enemy are cowering! Charge!
Good luck if you think you can break through our defenses.
Away with that.
Gotta hurt.
Your lucky day! You get to fight the great Gan Ning!
This should not take very long.
That wasn't bad!
You're doing pretty good!
Lord Sun Tse!
Well, well. I don't know if I should chill you or kiss you. Yeah! Now the real fight begins! Looks like I got a little carried away.
That's gotta hurt!
Okay, show them what we got. Just like our first date, huh, Da Qiao?
So, my might was not enough.
That's gotta hurt.
You should know who you're dealing with!
They are powerless to stop us!
cut through the enemy camp! There is no turning back!
So, my might was not enough.
That's gotta hurt.
Huh. I have killed the villain Huang Zu. Your assassin is coming to join you, Father. Do with him as you please. We have added the lands of Jiangxia to those of Wu. The base of our power has now been solidified. I'm somewhat relieved.
A new this.
It was during the final days of the year 200 AD when the Han Dynasty saw its end. Its demise ushered in a new era of chaos, brought on by several regional lords vying to rule China. There were those who sought absolute power, as well as those who fought for justice, and some simply fought for the sake of their beliefs. Many would rise and fall in their attempts to dominate the land. Da Qiao, the eldest daughter of the altruistic Qiao Xuan. Da Qiao was especially known for her great beauty. Together with her younger sister Xiao Qiao, they would be known as the two Qiaos. The Qiao sisters were placed under the protection of Sun Ce during his conquest of Xiangdong. After the battle, Sun Ce married Da Qiao, while Zhou Yu married Xia Qiao. The two couples got along very well, and the two sisters supported their husbands by helping them on the battlefield. Wu, which had become strong after battling the Yellow Turbans and participating in the campaign against Dong Zhuo, continued to show its might by defeating Liu Biao at Jing. However, Sun Jian was killed during the battle, and Sun Ce became the new ruler. Accompanied by Zhou Yu, Sun Ce continued his conquest of the land. Da Qiao insisted on accompanying her husband on the battlefield and contributed to the expansion of their kingdom. Although Wu had amassed great power, Sun Ce had fallen ill from the many battles he fought. Despite his illness, he resumed his campaigns, accompanied by his wife. After avenging his father at the Battle of Sha Ko, Sun Ce began his next goal of unifying the land. Da Qiao supported her husband, and the two continued to fight in order to make their dreams come true. These tales, passed on for generations, have endured the tests of time and continue to fascinate their listeners even today.
Thank you, really. Without you by me,
I never would have made it this far. Look.
Beautiful.
Just like you.
Lord Sunsei, the road ahead is long. Let's travel it together.